Set in West Guadalcanal, the Melanesian Brotherhood is a religious community of men promoting peace in the Solomon Islands. The Brotherhood was essential in the negotiations during the recent ethnic tensions here. Seven brothers even lost their lives during the conflict. Here at Tabalia, they live simply using song to heal and pray. Their three-year training includes almost nightly rehearsals. Novices turn to brothers and through song find harmony at the Melanesian Brotherhood.